A soft close drawer slide adapter is an easy enhancement to install on your cabinet drawers. The two parts are attached above the existing slides on your cabinet and drawer. All you need is a drill or screwdriver with the right bit. First, you must install a 3/4-inch thick support board on the inside of the end panel near the existing drawer slides. Now you may install the soft closer in the cabinet. Remember to remove the guide piece. Finally, attach the catch to the drawer.